my friend J Dragon in the party. You might not be able to hear him, but I am playing Borderlands 2. God help me. I saw my friend, well, my cousin. Advert, shut the fuck up, bruh. But yeah. New game, I guess.
So, yeah, you want to hear another story, huh?
Yes,
one where the very fate of Pandora hangs in the balance. If not, too bad, I'm telling you anyway. First, there was the vault, an alien prison opened with a mystical key. To the warriors who opened it, the vault was just a container of tentacles and disappointment. They vanished into the wastelands, certain that the vault held no treasure at all. They were wrong. The vault's opening triggered the growth of iridium, a priceless alien element. Soon, the rare and valuable mineral emerged all across Pandora. Its appearance attracted many, including the Hyperion Corporation. They came to Pandora to mine iridium and bring order to the savage planet. Through their excavations, Hyperion uncovered evidence of an even greater vault. Their leader vowed to find it, to use its power to civilize the Borderlands, once and for all. But Hyperion weren't the only ones searching for the next vault's alien power. The call of danger and loot is not so easily resisted. Certain warriors came to Pandora in droves to uncover its hidden secrets. Some would call them adventurers. Others call them fools.
And we're one
but
of them.
I call them vault hunters.
I presume we're one of them.
Our
Hello,
story
welcome to the stream.
Begins with them. And with a man named Handsome Jack.
Sexy. Legitimately sexy. Can I move? Someone couldn't play the game for about 20 minutes and that was literally it before I had to go home. Yeah, that's art style. Can I? Don't even know the controls. You're yellowing it. Hopefully it's like Battlefield or something. Yo, does anyone know the controls? Okay, I'll just put. No, I don't want to hit. Okay, maybe I did. I don't know. Is it evil? Dog evil? Green dog? Oh no. That's crazy as I'm gonna look ahead of him. Ah. That crazy ass mofo just got hit by a train.
This ain't no place for no hero.
and zero as a number.
It's cute that y'all think you're the heroes of this little adventure, but you're not. Welcome to Pandora, kiddos.
So is Jack dead? It's like class. Psycho. I just think we've actually got to go to zero. Oh fuck, fly. Give your mind a boost to a character. Try
this is play great! Harder. Now that I've met a mighty vault hunter, I can finally join the resistance and sanctuary, take vengeance against Jack for killing my chronoclide, and repair my central processor so I stop thinking out loud! I wonder what it's like to hit the belly button.
I'll explain everything soon, but know this.
Well,
you're alive for a reason.
No.
And I am here to help you.
It's a pretty... That's not pretty, but that's pretty. Lost in one. Pace up yours.
Well done! Your ability to walk short distances without dying will be Handsome Jack's downfall!
Oh, Handsome Jack's bad guy.
Just a little added security. Gotta keep those bullet mobs at bay, or they'll rip your eyes out.
Oh, Luke's friends are dead.
Sorry about the mess. Everything Jack kills, he dumps here. Band-aids, vault hunters, claptrap units. If I sound crazy about this, it's only because my programmers make this by default tone of voice. I'm actually quite depressed. Now, the creatures around here are dangerous. None more than this bully log named Knuckle Tracker. Kills everyone I know. Anywho, I keep a pistol in the cabinet over there for emergencies. But in here, we should be pretty safe.
Oh, shit.
My eye!
Bandora needs a new hero. I know that hero is you.
Apart from the excruciating pain, this is great! I've been waiting for a mighty vault hunter to help me reach sanctuary! I will be your wise leader, and you shall be my fearsome minion!
Videos, no.
Even though Knuckle-Dragger blindsided me, I know my way around this glacier. I bet you will find my eye in frostbite crevasse.
Stick close to the robot. He will help you get off this glacier and into the city of Sanctuary. That is the only place you will be safe.
Yeah, I'm sure I'll just continue filming. This is like so clever.
Enjoyed that.
Sanctuary, the last bastion of the resistance against Jack, and the only place you'll be truly safe. Get to Sanctuary.
Let me explain how things work here. The vault hunters show up,
Vault Hunter looks for the new vault. Vault Hunter gets killed by me. You see, seeing the problem here? You're still alive. So if you could just do me a favor and off yourself, that'd be great. Thanks, Pumpkin.
Was that meant to be hard?
My eyes just switched back on! I see a tough-looking minion and an incredibly handsome robot, which means that whoever has my eye is very close!
The amount of health you have and the amount of damage you deal. It also means... Okay.
If you would, retrieve my eye for me! Oh, and I apologize for saying wall sphincters. I say that a lot when I'm frightened.
Wait, did I have the same weapon?
It's a long way to Sanctuary. Please take whatever you need for the journey ahead.
I'm sorry for my so shit game. Never played before. Can I get this one?
Location! Keep your wits about you, minion. This glacier's run by a bandit named Captain Flint. The jerk kept me in his torture play thing for a few months. We played games like Dodge the Blowtorch and Don't Get Dunked into the Pool of Acid. I was really good at the first one.
Attention, people of Pandora. Handsome Jack here, offering $1 million to whoever brings me the head of the Vault Hunter who just arrived in Liarsburg. Oh, and I'm still offering a reward for Roland, the mass murdering leader of the Crimson Raiders. Good hunting, bandits.
Oh, that's a brass one.
$1 million! Alright, boys, this is Captain Flint. I want you to find that Vault Hunter and bring him to me now!
Hey, Hammerlock!
Spectacular! First Captain Flint's bandits attack, the Claptrap shows up! I must have been horrifyingly cruel to puppies in a previous life to deserve this kind of treatment! I say, Vault Hunter, could you kill Flint's men for me? Got a proposition for you, Vault Hunter! You give up, we'll just shoot you in the head. It'll be quick, clean, and a hell of a lot less painful than what Handsome Jack will do to you.
No, Wolf. Can you hear me?
Oh, no.
Alright, he's really short. I'm using my Bluetooth headset. I don't usually use it.
Because I charge it.
I don't usually charge it. I just use it to plug it in.
Wait. Should we use Bloody Monks?
Or Yu-Gi-Oh. I don't even play it like that. I play a little bit.
Since my minion just saved town, you want to do your best to Claptrap a favor?
I ain't been able to catch Washer and Eric, won't lie.
Yes, I suppose I am in your debt now, aren't I? Come to my shack and I shall restore Claptrap's sight.
I play them.
First, I shall shut off the electrical fence for you. Please stay back, Vault Hunter. Let Claptrap go first.
I knew Hammerlock would come around eventually. Me and him are like two peas in a pod. Two bolts in a bag. Two cannibal midgets in a fat guy's ribcage.
He's streaming right now.
Apologies, but when Claptrap speaks, I feel my brain cells committing suicide one by one. I shall be out directly.
Yeah, I'll play you if you want.
A pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock.
I mean, I don't really care. I just want to play something.
To the fully
ain't none of my other friends online to play anything else.
Many thanks for disposing of them, by the way. To survive a direct run-in with Handsome Jack and defeat Captain Flint's bandits. Murder. I'm headed to Sanctuary myself.
No, I might pull out my other deck.
Like you? No. Hand me the
robot's arm. More interested in getting the loot and talking.
Guns! Shop. I got them, you need them.
Oh.
I always buy guns you don't need.
Oh no, do I want to pull out this thing? It's not that strong. It used to be stronger.
Also,
I want to... Well, what I do is make a ritual deck, but... I don't have enough ritual monsters right now for it.
You only connect this to this. That
I gotta do
it.
Cards for I'll be playing this game enough to do all the cards that I want to make a deck. This would be pissing me off. Because I know what kind of deck I would want to do.
But it's just like, and you're far uglier than I remember.
I don't have the cards.
Time to join up with the Crimson Raiders in Sanctuary. Oh. This glacier's full of nothing but murderers and jerkbags.
Like that Hammerlock did.
I'm standing right here.
Get one fucking card.
Now that Liarsburg is cleared, I might as well turn on the main power. This tower is full of things that may be of use to go getting slayed by men like yourself.
You get a lot of cards that I didn't expect people to get really fast, very fast.
I see our fearless leader Jack is looking for you.
charming for
like, how the hell do you get like three copies of fucking the frontier, then shoots unarmed men. You get three copies.
Looking like it was going out of style. Ah, I'm spouting exposition again, aren't I? Apologies.
Sorry about that.
Ah. There you are. Come on, work, curse you. Ah, fecal matter. The bounty board's broken. The resistance must have disconnected it before they left the sanctuary. I'd planned to post some jobs for you. Ah, well, just speak to me instead. Hello. Things need to be shot. By Jove, you're the one.
Shield. Shield, eh? Can I? Best minion.
We're still alive to celebrate your victory, but still, well done!
There's a pond. Here. Huh? Hang on, let's have a look. Creep pond. There's a pond over here. So I'm gonna go this way and go left.
Cities in the future, hopefully.
Thank you.
Make Captain Flint's death as prolonged as possible, would you? Quite the douche he is. If you're to survive out here... any length of time, you'll need a better shield. I suggest paying a visit to the old Crimson Raider safe house. You'll need to take the elevator up there.
The map I've already discovered that game. So I just have to okay.
Of course, I forgot. The safe house power box stopped working after Claptrap attempted to
help. stitch now. Come on, look in. Come on, come over here. Green, blue, purple, orange. So bro, we got a green. That green. Explosive damage.
Just plug that fuse into Brewster's power box and you'll be able to ride the elevator!
And buy a shield. This used to be a sizable hub for the resistance until everyone heard the Hyperion army approaching and fled to sanctuary. Well done. Now, if you could return to Lyersburg, we could see about getting you off this frigid glacier.
hijacked the train that runs through the dust. If all goes well, we should get to Sanctuary in a day's time. Hyperion hasn't diverted any troops from New Haven to pursue us, and a sandstorm has devoured their nearest frontier town. We just did. Oh! Damn it! Everyone, get away from the windows!
You've discovered one of Helena Pierce's audio logs! She was a lieutenant in the Crimson Raiders, the anti-Hyperion resistance. I'd be very interested to know what became of her. If you could find the rest, would you like to do battle with a midget riding pig? I'm a bullymong. If the answer is yes, please proceed to the southern shelf and defeat Midgemong for me.
So you've got skills,
No, you are sad, and I have no desire to speak with you further.
Seashore 7 South. That's where we are. Stumble.
Flint and I had a gentleman's agreement in the past. I give him the loot from the bodies Jack ditches in the glacier. He promises not to torture me for hours at a time. Then he does it anyway. But that ends today. We're gonna take him out, steal my ship back, and sail to Sanctuary. Let's go this way!
Okay.
Here's what's gonna happen, Vault Hunter. My first mate, Boom Boom, is gonna kill you. Jack's gonna pay us, and I'm gonna play hopscotch in your chest cavity.
Now be careful taking down Boom Boom. He's one of the Ripper clan, as in Flash Ripper. I don't have to tell you why they're called that.
Hey, how did Ruffles suck? How's your day been, buddy? We haven't really talked much since I left you for dead. Hey, you think you'll freeze to death out there? No, probably not. Bandits will get you first. Right, Dave? Been pretty good. Just bought a pony made of diamonds. Yeah, because I'm rich. So, you know,
Mick,
that's cool.
You have an eye now.
Goodbye.
Come on. Claptrap, I'll give you an eye. You make it work. Go.
Protect me, Squire!
Unsurprising.
Was gonna call it Piss for Brains in honor of you, but that just feels immature. Hey, maybe Butt Stallion? Nah, that's even worse. I'll tell you what, I'll give it some more thought.
I've been telling you about.
I need another head picture for my merry-go-round.
It's a living horse that actually happens to be made of. Actually, I'll go get it.
Butt Stallion! Say hello.
Yeah. Butt Stallion says hello.
Good job for those knocked down, so I can put them on.
This way!
Okay, skill point. What? Oh.
Thank you.
Oh, no, stop. Okay. Money. Give me the money. There we go. Where was Claptrap gone? Oh.
So, I might have tried to stage a mutiny on Captain Flint's ship before the flash freeze, which explains why his men are currently beating the crap out of me, right, guys?
Shut up!
Okay.
All of you watching the stream, I don't have sweat running down my face and I don't have anything. I don't have a towel or anything like that. Shit, level 6.
Captain Flint again! Asking if anyone's seen my Claptrap unit! Little bastard escaped a few months back. I've had to use Heaton as my backup torture doll!
Just hate the same.
maximum strength.
Pull out that booty.
Torture buddies for life, and we won't kill you! Take it over. Take it.
My skills are sharp.
Hey guys, what's up? get. Drinks right, so do I.
Thank you. That's very good.
You're the most fearsome warrior this glacier has ever seen, pal.
I don't care, I'm dropping a weapon. Like the Last of Us, and like if you hold square, you just pick up the action. Yeah. Just hold square and pick up the action if you can.
There she is! Me mighty vessel! Lower her into the water, you salty dog!
Try and get a sniper rifle. Right, this one first. Let's make her all the way back down here to here. doesn't take full damage. I don't think. For an assassin.
Fools you all. I move for the kill. Here.
are you? Jack here.
Nobody knows.
What is the meaning of this?
I'm sorry. What was your name?
Pierce.
Well, Miss Pierce, and please don't tell me it's Mrs. Pierce and break my heart. This train doesn't belong to you. So why don't you turn around and face me, pumpkin?
This train was commandeered legally under the...
Holy nutballs! What happened to your freaking face?
You can always trust the gun at your side.
Inducing pheromones.
Oh, you know what? I am so sorry. I just, forgive me. Where's your husband now?
He's dead.
That is a heartbreaker. But you got something in common with him now, at least.
Wow. That was just a bit too extreme. Fucking hell. Ow. No.
Jack killed her, did he? Shame. A real shame. Please return the echoes to me whenever you're capable of doing so.
The problem's worth more money, so I can just go and sell it.
Customer, don't let it go to your head. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
Do you see my hat?
It is the hat of a gentleman. And yet it's missing something, some je ne sais quoi. I think some bullymong fur might do the trick if you could bring me some. To harvest bullymong fur, you'll need to rip it from their hides with your bare hands. Just weaken a bullymong with gunfire, then finish him off with fisticuffs.
Station. You can use this to change your appearance. Reset your skill points.
Wait, what code is it? It should, shouldn't it?
grenade.
What is this happening? I think I screwed it up. There we go. Can we get up there anyway? Oh yeah, shit. Is it all? Here, buddy. What the fuck? How am I meant to do this then? Excuse me? Like, can I please have some health stream? Do I have to, like, kill one in here?
apologize, I wasn't clear enough. You see, you'll need to kill the bullymong with a melee attack in order to harvest its fur. Sure, you could try to steal the fur from a bullymong's dead body, but where's the fun in that? Blatantly unreasonable requests. Oh! Lovely, he's weak. I'll finish him off with a melee strike.
Your mistake. Good, my skills are sharp. Sucker.
A stunning riposte. Now collect the fur. That sample will do admirably. Find me a few more if you please.
Okay. I should do this now. Alright, another one.
There, you've weakened that bullymong. Now give him a mighty blow with your melee weapon and take his fur.
Bitch, no. That's right, guys. I don't think I did. Do this, pick up the sniper rifle, if we're gonna call it.
My armor.
And why don't you build a boat? Might sound stupid. Build a boat, put it in the middle of the ice water around it, boom, and it starts to go in the depth, pretty much. Bitches, can you stop flying over me? Thank you. Okay. No damage. It's unbelievable. It's fucking Don't even know what it would be called, but he can do it. Oh, pardon me. Try YOLO. There you go. Oh, that's a nice sniper rifle. So now if I was to go back in here, is everything just like normal? No, of the monsters there. No. So anyway, off I'm gonna call this the match. The match. Elemental. No. Critical hit. Off I'm gonna go for the crit hit again. There we go. So crit hits damage 1.7. Not too bad, not too bad. Just like watch all of them. Right, hopefully, you liked this episode. If you did, don't forget to slap that like button in the face. In the face? In the face. Yeah, we're going with the face. Why? Because Oblivion's too good right now for this stream. And hopefully you did enjoy this part of Borderlands. If you did, slap that like button into Oblivion, like everyone here can do. And I'll see you, have everyone here in the next video. And if you're watching this on Twitch, don't forget to hit that, follow button. Yeah, we've almost been doing this now for 2 hours, twice a day, every day. That's it. Thank you so much. See everyone here in the next stream. Auf Wiedersehen.